Hi, so welcome back to the channel. First of all, if you're new to the channel, my name is Maya, and this is a random video. I really don't know if I'm gonna post it, but I'm home. You know, everybody's home. I can't leave home. I've been laying in bed all day, mostly. My hair is a mess, so that's why I'm wearing this beanie. But like, all of a sudden, I want something sweet, yeah? And if you're like me, anything like me, your quarantine snack's done, right? So, I'm finna bake a mug cake in the microwave. I'm finna bake a mug cake in my microwave. Boy.
Hi, guys. Welcome to my channel.
Starting out made the beat.
Yeah. Welcome to the YouTube page, Iammyahj. I hope that you stay. Subscribe to her today. Then you should hit the like, change your life with the good vibes. Leader of the new school with that old school vibe.
Yeah, so I had to put on a shirt because then I remember that this is the internet, and even though this is an impromptu video, I still have to be like mindful of what I'm putting on the World Wide Web. But yeah, so I looked up a recipe, and basically this one I have all the ingredients to make. It says 2 cups of unsalted butter. Or 2 tablespoons of unsalted butter, 3 tablespoons of milk, 1/2 teaspoon of pure vanilla extract, 3 tablespoons of granulated sugar. I don't have granulated sugar, so I'm about to use brown sugar. 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 pinch of salt, and it says 1 tablespoon of chocolate sprinkles. I don't have chocolate sprinkles, so I have I don't have it. My father have it in my cupboard. But there's this mango rum that he's got in the cupboard, so I'm gonna put maybe like 2 tablespoons of that in it, and then maybe drizzle some strawberry syrup on the top. I don't know. That's what about to happen. Because I don't have no sprinkles, but I'm trying to have it. It's supposed to be a it's supposed to be a vanilla mug cake. So, it says, yields 1 mug cake. Cook time, 2 minutes. Prep time, 5 minutes. Total time, 7 minutes. So, I should have a cake by the latest 9:30. Come slow. But I should have a cake by the latest 9:30 because it's now 9:02 p.m. So I'm going to get the stuff from the refrigerator. And I am going to put this cake thing together for you guys. Cool. So I went ahead to take the stuff out of the fridge because I got a phone call. But this is what happened while I was doing that. Ta-da! So me find some rum. So I might just use that rum. But I feel like the mango rum would make it taste like mango rum cake. Anyways, either way. Butter, our butter. This is margarine and not butter, but who cares? Can I just show you the stuff? Oh, wow. So I have butter, I have milk, I have vanilla, I have all-purpose flour. Oh, flour. And I have baking powder, I have salt. And I'm gonna add some cinnamon because I like cinnamon. Ooh. Oh, fell on y'all faces. But yeah, but I like cinnamon, so I'm gonna put some cinnamon in there. This light is really bright. I'm really winging this right now, guys. Yeah, so some cinnamon and sugar and measuring cups, because you have to measure everything. And I'm gonna put the rum in there after. So this is the mug that I'm gonna use. I probably should sit down so you guys could see me. I'm not using like a kitchen counter. I'm literally at my dining table. I have no remorse. I have no remorse about this whatsoever. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and try and make the cake. Right? Cool. So I'll go to this. So it's, the instructions are pretty much all the way at the top. But this article is dumb. In a large mug. Is this a large mug? I probably should use a bigger mug. Let me use my tea time cup. Ain't no mug larger than this mug. This is a mean mugger. Alright, cool. That was so weird. Anyways, alright, so it's a place butter into large mug and microwave for 30 seconds until melted. I probably need to plug in this microwave. So in this mug, I am going to put, it says put the butter in it. Okay, so I forgot all the way back down to the bottom. How much butter? 2 tablespoons. This is my tablespoon measure. I really feel like it could fit in this mug, you know, but I ain't even finna fuss. I ain't even finna fight. I'm just trying to like... TSP. This is teaspoon, isn't it? Yo, man, I'm really bad at measuring things. TSP is teaspoon. This is a tablespoon. This is not. Sigh. So that's not. This is not what I'm supposed to be using to measure this. I have to put this there, so no. I'm supposed to be using a tablespoon. This is a tablespoon. So I'm gonna do 2 tablespoons of butter. See, vast difference between a teaspoon and a tablespoon, and I would have gotten it so wrong. I'm just like scooping this like ice cream right now and just like packing up the scoop. Oh, in case you were wondering if I washed my hands, I just did dishes and I washed my hands afterwards. Plus, we're supposed to be washing hands right now. So, that's 1 tablespoon. I'm going to do another one. I'm trying to like... I hope this is unsalted. Is margarine unsalted butter? Comment below. This looks like another tablespoon to me. And I may have to eat it, so... What about it, Betty Crocker? What about it? So I'm putting it in the microwave for 30 seconds. And while I do that, I'm just gonna whip my stuff together. Because I don't wanna. Then it says allow to cool for 2 to 3 minutes. Whisk in milk, vanilla extract, and sugar. If the butter begins to solidify, microwave it for another 30 seconds. To warm the milk, then whisk in flour, baking powder, and salt. Okay, so I'm just gonna measure this up in this. So for milk, it says 3 tablespoons of milk. I'm using the same tablespoon because nobody cares. I care, but it's me eating. It really don't matter. All right, so 1. Two. I really could have made it in this mug. That's what I think. But okay. Half a teaspoon of pure vanilla extract. Half a teaspoon would not be that. It would be this. Half a teaspoon. So we're gonna do half a teaspoon of vanilla. And we're also gonna do the sugar. Watch me stray from the recipe. Vanilla. Everything that was cold here needs to go back in the fridge. Cool. So we're gonna do 3 tablespoons of granulated sugar. As I said, I don't have granulated sugar, so I'm gonna use brown sugar, and I'm just gonna use a little bit less. So instead of 3 tablespoons, I'm gonna use 2. Maybe 2.5. That vanilla smells good. All right, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna mix that a little bit. Like, I'm really making a mess, y'all. Alright, so. Wow, that was blocking the view the whole time. So, I'm mixing that. And now I'm gonna add it to this melted butter here. Why you gotta be all the way at the back? I think it's cooled enough. So. Yeah, so I'm just gonna probably should have added it all to this, but I'm gonna do my best to scrape out all of it. I probably should use a fork to whisk and not a spoon. Bro, I am not like. There's 1/4 cup of all-purpose sugar. This is 1/2 cup, so this is 1/4 cup. Yeah, so that's 1/4 cup. I think I missed that a little bit, so I'm gonna put a little bit more. Half teaspoon baking powder. 1/2 teaspoon baking powder. pinch of salt. That looks like about a pinch. And cinnamon. Put a little of white rum in there. I think that's a lot. I think it was too much. Oh my God. But on a brighter note, it's gonna be a fire cake. Whoa, that's an angle. Okay, so I'm gonna put it in the microwave now. It says to put it in for 90 seconds. I'm put it in now. Seconds would be 1 minute and 30 seconds, and now I can't see through the glass, but now we wait. Can barely see it. Now we wait. I can't see through the glass of the microwave, but it's 1 minute and 30 seconds, so I'm waiting. As soon as it stops, I'll show you guys what's come of the cake. And I probably spoiled the recipe by adding rum to it, guys. So if you don't add rum to it, maybe it can come out just fine. But yeah, stay tuned. So it's like very, it feels baked or whatever, but like okay, all right, I'm gonna put some more. Should I put more rum on it? Why? No. So I'm just gonna leave it like that. It says I'm supposed to let it cool for like about 3 to 5 minutes. So I'm gonna do that. And if anything, I'll just drizzle maple syrup on it. It can't be that bad. But let's see what I get. Let's see what I get. I'm about to taste it. Okay, so real cake eaters know. Spoon. Smell. Smells like cake. Oh, wow. I really should have done a close up of that for you guys, but oh my God, it looks so yummy. Look at it. It smells like rum cake. But let's try. Well, the rum is kind of strong in a she, and the top layer, amazing. It's so soft, it sticks to the roof of your mouth. But like, I don't know if I explain this. Like, it. This was what I wanted. This was everything I wanted. You can't imagine even have chocolate sprinkles. Okay, can I go drink me? Couldn't fit in my other cup. This, not lie, it tastes good. Anyway, I'm gonna enjoy my cake. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And love you guys. Stay safe. Bye. Didn't want no one.